Morning all, me here, and it's my next character log update, and I've dinged level 30. Didn't take as long as I thought it would be, but unfortunately I missed the actual ding because my WoW crashed as it happened, so it actually happened off screen as it were, so I missed the glowy twinkly lights. But never mind. What have I been up to? I've started doing some dungeon runs, and my experience of dungeon runs so far, well, WoW players don't tend to be that forgiving in dungeons, they really don't. Thankfully I've met a couple of people who have the patience to teach me what to do, and they're being very nice to me, but on average my experience with dungeon runners have been quite poor. They won't teach, they won't any patience, and any mistake is met with rebuke and dismay. it's harsh, but never mind. I want to say thank you to the two guys you can see here on the right. I'm not even going to try to pronounce their names, but they've been very good to me, and hopefully will continue to teach me how to do some dungeon runs. I'm starting to collect some nice blue items, and it's all going splendidly. I shall probably check back in probably level 35, maybe 40, depends on how it goes. Anyway, thanks for watching guys, and I'll catch you next time.